We've been trying to put this puzzle together since December 7th. Kindergarten, first, second, third, fourth, and fifth have all worked on it. Kids gave some hints on how to actually solve puzzles.
Organizing the pieces hope to solve a puzzle. You do the sides and then you do the middle.
All you do is just get a lot of pieces and then just go and then just try to match up the pieces and put them together. And then it's just one huge trick.